I forgot to put my family some dingo.
Oh. And what's prompted you to move to Ireland?
I just want to.
I need to put down a reason.
It's beautiful there.
So you've been?
No.
Oh. I see there you have a pre-existing medical condition.
I got Parkinson's.
We have socialized medicine in Ireland. You're aware of that?
No.
There are occasions when we've had people attempt to immigrate in order to take
advantage. I'm not a freeloader. My fiancé's a nurse.
That's very good. Nurse. We need nurses. So what do you do?
Got a boxing gym.
You own the business?
With my brother.
Well, that is good news. We welcome business owners.